So right now, Michael's going for a haircut, and he's so stressed with life. You know, he's got the beard. He's just.
That was fun. See you
he's
around.
He's just stressed. Like, he just did a heist, and something's bad's gonna happen. You know what happens, really, because of Trevor, basically. But hear about this, the story of Brad and everything. Trevor was supposed to die in that. Everyone knows it. Dave was supposed to shot Trevor, didn't work out. It would be a different scenario if Brad was still alive. I feel it would be really boring, the story. Say that, it's crazy how grandfathers evolved in these games, and especially GTA 4 to GTA 5. GTA 4 is still a better story, and yeah. But here we are. I see my whore wife who cheats on me. Well, do I cheat? Not really. But let's go.
Oh, there you are.
Hey.
I feel like we haven't seen each other in forever.
You want to have some dinner later?
I'd love to, but you know, yoga waits for no one. Another time.
Oh, hey, there you are.
It's cracking.
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, no, finds out you're alive, you are D.O.
Yep.
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. Gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into it.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I said to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
Oh no. Trevor. Trevor knows now. Michael Townley's alive.
You wanna get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Do it, Johnny! Don't do it!
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor! I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't
leave
make it, right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right! Don't make nothing right! Not what you've done with me!
Okay, damn, and there's crystal from GTA 4.
I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Oh, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck. You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
Shh, I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Shh. And this is how I hate this scene. Disrespect of Johnny's arc in GTA 4. This is the worst.
Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh?
Johnny!
Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck! The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them!
Look at this, Sandy Shores, 4K. Can't even trade. I'm gonna kill this bitch. You just killed someone, Trevor. Yeah, we just need no evidence from the Lost. We just didn't kill her. Two legends. Damn, really there. Game is beautiful, like always, the GTA 5. Imagine GTA 6, boys. Let's go. Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey. Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
Hey.
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. You can't fuck with the van, but we can drop those bikers.
Sorry, Wade. Yes, why it happened. I hope so. Damn. See you later. Terry, I think his name is. I remember. Got a shotgun.
Express permission.
Good shot. Guy, let's use Trevor's special ability. Let's get some headshots. Bang! Damn, look at that epic. Damn, headshot. Let's get them.
Can I get you to do anything? Soda? Snack? No! Get the fucking truck!
Wade? What are you still doing?
Come out of here!
Come here. That's all of them. No evidence, nothing. Don't mess with Trevor Phillips.
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs.
All dead now.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, nervous Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor, we don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us. He has Tekkas and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. We just gotta meet him at the end.
Yeah. Fine, Eric. We're nearly there.
You're gonna die, Mr. Mustache Boy. Let's go. Business is everything, Ateka.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. Now, Stekkas is an international enterprise. You ain't gonna last. You.
Oh, dead. Bitch.
You sure mean business.
Get down the ground.
Right?
It's not ready for me. That headshot. Boom. There you go.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that Spectre on the TV, Michael Townsend.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
That's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going, just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
Get out of the car, Ron. I need time to think. Run! Speak.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? No!
and you know how I feel about that.
Okay, I'll see you when we get to the Chen.
Still banned.
What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
He's won. Ban him.
I
can't ban him. He's my goddamn husband.
He's young enough to be your son.
Ain't the internet a beautiful thing, honey?
Anyway, I saved your husband. Now give me a drink. I got a meeting.
Okay, but any more bodies turn up in my bar, I swear, I will not serve you.
Mr. Phillips.
Here he is. Yes, Mr. Chang, pleasure to meet you.
No, I am Mr. Chang's humble translator. Mr. Chang now.
You speak Spanish, speak it to each other.
Mr. Tao Chung is pleased to meet your acquaintance.
Oh yeah, he seems it.
我说人事你真是太好了，你有空就加的来份味的我，这真是我人生中最美好的一刻。What
the fuck is wrong with him?
就是这个，来来来来来。
I'm out.
No, don't go. Please, I beg you. If you go, his father kill me.
Why do I give a fuck?
You don't. But we hear that Trevor Phillips Corporation is serious business. We pay good price. Things work out, we partner, make big money.
I'm rushing!
Well,
really high. Oh, yeah, it's awesome.
This is us.
Then I'm Mr. Chen's son. Place.
Shit, Trevor, we ain't got long.
Whoa, manners, Chef. These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung.
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No. Super.
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, Chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, would have done a little spring clean.
They really want you dead.
And then you gotta spend another extra $100 just to upgrade your mind player. That's ridiculous.
Scared me. Let's go. We need those kills. Let's go.
Look out on the left side.
Getting those headshots.
They gotta have the whole crew here. Where's the rest of them, eh?
They got behind us. The back of the building. Trevor, man, get behind something.
Oh well. Killing them. Those headshots are working.
This is extremely unprofessional. Another car. I'm entertaining clients.
Let's go. In the same.
What was that?
We gotta get down there. Come on.
Well, I can't remember where I'm going. Oh, freaking chef, follow me then. Let's go.
Get down! They're coming through the door.
Let's go. Out of here.
Get off my property. Get back inside and clean up the lab. We gotta let our potential business partners out of the ice chest. All right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen.
I think we have seen quite enough.
You serious? That's on Niels. Why? Damn.